and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto.
Photo shoot to him.
I've already slurred my words, and I've said like 8 of them. Photo shoot time. Turns out it's cocaine. Courtesy of a new cartel in town, working hand in glove with the LSPD.
We already did that.
Alright, so the problem with... Oh, no. I enabled riot mode. Godspeed. Godspeed. Funny enough, this is partially relevant. They'll kill each other off eventually. What are you doing here, bro? This is my property. He's not after me. Let's go drive on down to the farm. Because I think that's where this photo shoot's going to take place at. God damn, how loud are my headphones today? It's fucking loud. Let's get onto the interstate. Bro! That was me, but fuck you. We gotta get to our photo shoot location. I know we can just teleport there, but we're driving, okay. Just a nice little peaceful drive. Maybe I should teleport soon. We gotta get this photo started. Okay, so today we are doing the fraternity wallpaper. This one's gonna be the easiest to select who's going to be in it. Because, you know, we know we're boys at this point. There's a fraternity in every single goddamn Coco Nugget show. Some of them are intentional, some of them are because AJ's in the show and... Those two kind of go hand in hand, along with Frat Dog. If AJ is there, you can expect Frat Dog and you can expect a frat. You can also expect an old man to be his mentor. Every single time. Except for Minecraft. But yeah, we know our boys. You know, you got Austin, Wes, and Camilla. From Abrams, probably Chris too, if there's not too many people. Maybe Timmy as well, because he went to a frat party. You know, he went to a rager. Stave Decay, the obvious ones. You got Strange Groove and Chad. I don't think we're gonna invest in Bryce, Bones, and Sterling, but maybe. Seems like we have too many people. This is the wallpaper we were prepared for. We prepared years for this wallpaper. We have the cast in order. Minecraft is just AJ. You know, Minecraft isn't really my characters. AJ, Billy, and Frat Dog. obviously Frat Dog's also coming in. Are my takeaways from the Minecraft series. Obviously the lore is the big one there. The series is kind of non-canon, and you know, it's because it wasn't that good. The only saving grace was AJ's character development and background. Not his plot, not the actual stuff that happened, just his character development. Which I guess is plot, but fuck you. What's the next? And then GTA, not AJ, not actually Chad, but you know, Braxton Willard, Dakota Lockwood, and Garrett Wilde. And then GTA Zombies, you know, just the sorority bitch. You know, the one who used to be in beauty pageants. We'll include her. So we actually have three women. Who says Coca Nuggets isn't diverse? Yes, they're all white. They're all white. It's just me. You know, if I wanted to work with a cast, obviously it would be more diverse, but with it just being me, it would be offensive if I, you know, played different races. And it would be cringe if I played different genders. The opposite gender. You know? So we're working with the hand we're dealt. We almost made it, and I thought I said we were teleporting. Oh well. I think we're driving too far. We're driving too far. We're supposed to be here. So I think we're going for like the cheap farmhouse as our backdrop for the frat. You know, in my shows, it was never some expensive chapter extender. One campus, it was always this cheap one-off frat that has no connections, just a house that the boys bought themselves. You know, that's basically it for every series, so why not stick to that with the photo shoot? And I think we're going with the kitchen for that. Why is it so small here? A little too small. We need a big open area. I don't think we're gonna have a meth lab wallpaper. We have too many wallpapers already. We have 24. 24 wallpapers that I don't want to delete from the archive to make room for others. This might be the room where we do it. You know, it doesn't look like the kitchen, which was the stair foyer, which was used for the Phasmophobia photo. It doesn't look like the same house. We should be fine here. Alright, should we start getting our boys? Another wallpaper without Clayton. This also seems too small. What other rooms are we working with? Also gotta worry about GTA, because like I said, it does have a problem with crashing. I don't want to go upstairs because the sun rays were blocking people's faces during a photo shoot. And we don't want that. Can I like remove some furniture? Yeah, I can move some stuff. No, but in the photo shoot, it's just gonna move back in place, so it doesn't matter. When I get into the editor. Alright, well, let's start getting the cast in here. Alright, we said three boys. Alright, three girls. And a frat dog. And then 900 guys.
Can we get started?
I believe a lot of these people are actually going to need a new outfit set. Just fun, ain't it? Alright, Groove. Let's see what you got. Is that just gonna stick with you now? Yeah, it's gonna stick with me. Oh, it's really gonna stick with you. Get rid of that. Get rid of it if it's not in the database. Oh no, now it's stuck here forever. Michael, do something about it. Thank you. True American hero. So that outfit's now glitched. I gotta like redo it to get that beer off. Groove is ironically in a lot of Coco Nuggets wallpapers, probably even more than Strange and Chad. It's because she's our girl. We don't have that many girls, so she fills in that quota. Right now we can go with leather. So if I get lazy later on, I don't have to change her outfit. It's not the worst outfit in the world. For a rager. Who the hell are you? Oh yeah, Abrams. Camilla. And then the new girl, Fiona. Who doesn't have a last name yet. There you go. Alright. Now here's the tricky part. Let's just start where we know. Work our way down from Grand Theft Auto. Must be Braxton Willard. Why are there always two Braxtons? You look like Braxton? Yeah, okay. Lockwood. And Garrett Wild. Right, we got the GTA, guys. What show's next? Abrams. Now this photo might have more fucking people than the Minecraft one. Believe it or not, this isn't even half of our fraternity characters. Most of them don't even have GTA models. then we got Wes. I don't know, playing a douchebag is probably the funnest character to play. Alright, Minecraft. There he is. I think we're going with Wingman. People might be like, who the fuck is that? But so So if it's this Minecraft, AJ, should it be Minecraft Frat Dog? You know, I think we have the correct amount of character models. So we just need Chad. Strange. How many people are here already? Oh, we got 13 people. 12 already have a character model. So if we do Bryce Miles, Sheena Hanna, and Sterling Thornswatter, make it 15 people. I feel like we're missing like a very important addition to our photo. I think we can get away without adding Bones if we add Bryce and Sterling. We can add Julius from the Minecraft series if we really wanted. Oh no, who just got you? Who the hell was that? Okay, that was Sawyer.
I'm going to where the sun burns in the heat stays in, come and come lay by my side right here.
Actually, we have
to where
the oh no, dude. You broke the photo. God damn it, Fiona.
By my side right here. Seem to make sense when Brother Santo said one more run be.
Where's the other Faz characters?
Gonna be enough money for everything. Silver toed boots and kerosene.
Fred King, we got Hayden Blake.
Right here. Red, I love you. For the buzzing thing and the choking, I can't.
Michael Tetherham. Okay, I think Michael already has his name in.
Right
here. Yeah. Alright, well, we just gave them last names. We're so productive.
When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never. Rage, red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Reg. I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here.
There's like no fucking space for this photo, guys. Y'all are insane.
The world. Red, I need you.
Right, is that everybody? 15 characters in all. Michael, get out of here before you start a Russian roulette game or some shit. Alright, Chad, a lot of their outfits are fine. We want to stay close to their signature outfits. We don't really want to branch out. Is Groove the only one who really needs an outfit, and Frat Dog needs a hat and shades? Let's get Hayden out of his State of Decay apparel. That's what that is, State of Decay apparel. He can wear some Frat apparel.
Sad story. I'm shot in the chest and today I must die. Go bring me a cup of cold water to cool my parched lips, the cowboy then said. Before I returned, his soul had departed. On to the roundup, the cowboy was dead. Oh, beat the drum slowly and play the fife lowly. Play the dead march as you bear me alone. Take me to the valley and lay the sod o'er me, for I'm a young cowboy. I know I've done wrong.
I
Where's like the graphite button ups? What I'm looking for right now. If all goes wrong, give them Lettermans. Are they gonna know who the hell this is anymore? I did change his hair as well. And that's not what he looks like in the character card. Braxton, what sport did you play? I was the badminton champion. I messed with the sh- Is that good? I really don't want to think about what party mixed with old people looks like. I mean, I guess we could look at like fraternity photos from the 70s, see what they were wearing. Is this fine for Sterling for our photo? That way we know it's him. Then we gotta get Chris in here, dude. Sixteen goddamn people! Fine, Chris is easy because he has his outfit. However, I'm a little bit confused because I thought he also had a button up. Are you our Chris? Or are you the old Chris? Who's your Chris? Alright, Mr. Dog. Alright, this can throw off the entire photo. I'd be surprised if GTA doesn't have it. Okay. Got worried for a second. Alright, white. We want a different color than white, though. I mean, I guess we can, like, Photoshop the color different later. We can make it gray or black or something. Oh, look, Mr. Dog. This one has a little symbol on the front. Shut up. Doesn't even look like a hat on him. He will look more like it when I put it in place. They're like... Okay, it's just experimenting right now. Hey, well, that has his own. This dog needs to become Brownford. Then he needs his glasses. Fur might be a little bit too dark to see these assets on him, though. Also hide some stuff. Good. EJ chillin'. I think he looks good. Alright, and that leaves you, Groove. Damn, dude. Oh. Bro, we gotta fix your hair. Spawn another Chad. We got hair fuzz, 55. Alright, 155. Thank you, Chad number two. Dude, where do we even get started? Should we spawn in, like, the beer first? Oh, wait, we gotta do something with Groove. No, you don't. Stop turning around. What the hell's your problem? I'm trying to spite you. Fuck you, Athol. Dude, stand here. Nope. Nope. I look at what I please. What the fuck? Alright, fine. Then you can just wear that. I do like the poker table over there. Fortunately, the room is way too damn small. Alright, this might look bad now, but you know, I have pulled off some miracles creating wallpapers. I've made things out of nothing before. So even if it looks like there's not enough space to fit all of our characters, we'll see. Look at us just setting up the scene. Setting up the scene. Setting up the scene. They aren't even gonna see that, but... yeah, a lot of this isn't even going to be on frame, in frame. Like this specifically right here, they're not gonna be able to see this. And the other blocks are blocking it. Alright, and of course, the reason we're all here right now. Alright, that's one. Let's get another. I wish the flags were like... I mean, I know that why they're so wavy. Because they wanted to look, make it look real, even if it is spawned in. But I wish like there was like a variant of the flag that you just pose how you want it to. These are supposed to interact with the wind and intensely interact with the gravity. Our assets are all here.
This looks messy now, but oh well.
Alright, you know the rules. Prominent characters in the front. Casual characters in the back. Stop turning around, you little bastards! First of all, let's save game. So this all stays here. Telling you to do that. Oh my god, Grand Theft Auto, stop breaking your shit. Somehow we're gonna fit all of you, except for you, Michael. One can definitely be sitting on this couch. Two people. Let's put you and Sterling together so people can identify you. You can put a case of beer there. Yeah, I was right, guys. Every single person here is white. Okay, I'm sorry. Garrett Wild is half Hispanic, half Asian. Here's one. Groove is half Hispanic, half Caucasian. Just put Ellie's head in between them. Bro's not even smoking. Are y'all sitting? Actually sitting? Yeah. Now here's the biggest question. Are the lights actually gonna work in here? Now we fit three people in here. This photo's just too damn big! Like, Michael, get over here. Tell me how this photo actually works. Like this, maybe? That's how I feel right now with this many people in this photo. Oh my god, Michael. Yo, there's already a kick in here! I really wish if I removed a lot of these tables, they wouldn't just respawn in when I get to the editor. I mean, at this point, you've seen them enough that you can be like, oh yeah, that's the three guys. So, I think we can have them not facing the camera, and that might work. Oh, no, you're not a part of this picture, Dor. Y'all are gonna be on the couch. Chad, you're obviously up here with the boys. And with you, Groove. That leaves the Abrams characters and Julius. Honestly, we could kick Julius out of the photo and nobody would notice. Oh, there was a, I forgot there was a fourth Abrams. Abrams guys can stand here in the back. And Julius can, just sit on the booze. He's just sitting there, dude. He's chilling. Someone needs to be on this table, so I guess that would be Julius. You know, not keep this area unoccupied so that we have more dead space. We don't have to include in the actual image. Alright, Michael, come be your tester right now. Yeah. Our main guys are definitely gonna block off where the Abrams guys are supposed to be. Maybe Groove and Strange can be kneeling at the keg. Someone's gotta be chugging. How am I even going to animate that, though? We're going to need a hose. Probably something from the meth lab would look resembling enough. What the hell is chasing me? Is that the helicopter? Dude, I thought I was getting chased for a second.
Okay, man. It's next level time.
I've been playing too much horror games, apparently. One horror game. Man of Medan. Alright, let's go see if there's a hose in the meth lab. Why is he looking for hose? Ain't that just us? No, hose. S-U-H-O-S-E. Oh. Oh, let's go against the red solo cups and use that blue cup we just saw. Give some variety. See what else we can find in this beach photo. Animation pack. Where the girls at? That's not AJ's voice. That is Chance's voice. Thank you. actually seated. I'll have the same height. Oh my god, it lights up. That's fucking cool. It looks like he's in the photo. Well, it's funny how things just work out like that, isn't it? Like he's turning to be in the photo. Alright, look away, YouTube. You don't need to see this. Missing their props now. You two are good. You three are good. Strange is good. You two don't need one. Like, everyone has their props. Making sure I don't forget. Alright, now how's it looking? I didn't have anybody blocked off. Just too many people in such a confined room. Placement. Hey dog, did you just tear up that couch? Shit. Feels weird putting Strange all the way back there, but you know what? Running out of space. We've only lost 89 frames of this stream, guys. I don't know what caused those little few frames to be lost, but besides that, we're good. Alright, Groove, right now you're ironically doing the most damage. even though you're the most recent one. The others are fixed. The Abrams characters are blocked off at this moment, but we'll see what we can pull off. Seated vehicle. Abrams, guys. Where does Groove go? Up here? Hell yeah. Well, if that's the case, I feel like that's where Sawyer should go. right next to him. Just shrink you. Lawyer's not fucked off. Wait, what's his face? Sterling. Oh my god, dude. What? She's my bitch now. It doesn't matter. Yeah, we can fake some stuff here. Alright. Not really gonna notice. Braxton, you're too high up compared to the others. Frankly, he looks too close in that angle. Thank you. What else do we need to get done? Alright, all 16 people are in place. This is definitely the angle. It's just that AJ's blocking off three different characters. I thought I had enough street riz to do such a thing. My plot armor should allow that. He does have a point. Stand on the old keg, that'll do it. Thank you. Did the game just like completely crash on me? No. Dude, I would have died. I would have died. Well, that's what it wants to do. Let's get sample footage right here. That was Apple, by the way, guys. Frickin' Amazon. That was iTunes, by the way, guys. Frickin' Apple. Almost crashed my GTA. Telling me about an iTunes update on PC. Let's finish up here. Yo, I'm gonna need you to stop standing. Why does it look like you're smoking? Seems like a little too close together. How's that? Oh shit. Get back here, you little bastard. He's still doing the animation. Well, that's everybody in one single frame. That might be the perfect place to put the keg, though. I can only hope at the end of these people are just like, damn it, how does he do it? But nobody even knows that these are done. I just want to try one thing real quick. Maybe in the photo editor. These American flags aren't going to despawn if you're not looking at them the exact way. We're going to take that gamble. Because if the American flag's not there, it's not there. It's not a big deal. But this way it's not just sticking out of a corner. Thank you. Michael, get your fucking gun out. Everyone think everything looks good? Let's get it. 30 more seconds of frame time to work with. And I think we're good to wrap up stream. Took 2 hours and 20 minutes. There's a way to get everyone in this shot. We're good. Guys.